On a mission to rule this world, and I won't stop till it's all raised to the ground. But I can't help but feel like I'm just trying to make dead people amaze them proud. So I did my best to scream, nothing, not a sound escaped my mouth. Then I saw my brother get killed, nothing, not a sound escaped my mouth. With a plan to rise to the occasion, through trials and tribulation, these hypocrite council of elders with endless debates, laws and stipulations. It all started right in the heart of a battlefield as a baby. Could not run away from enemies, so it's time for me to embark on investigation. Soon after, the tablets telling me there's no stopping the curse of hatred. Then I woke up in the real world, that's an illusion, I'm trapped in a matrix. Started thinking about back to the basics. If I one shot life, I can make it. Trying to create while I destroy, like I'm trying to make the very music that I'm facing. Later on that day, I fell to the ground from exhaustion. Laying on my back cause I'm half conscious, I can only stare at the blue skies. Then I told myself I can beat time. It's like I believed in my own lies, pushing everyone away with a diva path and a renegade gun in both eyes. And it's unfair, cause all my ninjas, we see what is not there, like an illusion. If it's so real, then tell me, why do I feel like it's not real, like an illusion?
Strong bury, but I'm still here. Seen the hardest all scurry, I do not fear. I have never budged in death's face, I rock stairs. Prince, I have always been a different caliber since the beginning. Never had a problem killing amateurs. And when I was a child, I trained to battle any challenges. To represent the Saiyans, I would take on any traveler. I had the guts to lead this whole new era. It was taken by the freezer. Took the planet of Vegeta with the Saiyans. Decimated any trace of my inheritance and made it so that I would grow to hate and trade. So one day I can slay him. I would seek out every Dragon Ball to wish I had, would make it so that I would be immortal in the universe. I take it and I murder Frieza, have him feel the pain that he created. I restore the balance and regain the power of the Saiyans.
Prince, I am on a different plane, and eventually the universe will recognize the name Vegeta. Really, you think this is a game? Only power. You think I give a fuck about the fame? Whoa. Prince, I am on a different plane, and eventually the universe will recognize the name Vegeta. Really, you think this is a game? Only power. You think I give a fuck about the fame? Whoa.
Another Saiyan with a purpose was the opposite of me. His behavior nearly perfect and so powerful. I watched the power gauges as it surges, and I knew right then and there that second place is truly worth it. So I trained to be the best and bring my power to the surface. Push my body to the furthest, speak to power prior versions. I've been down to hell and back, and I have come to one conclusion. Strength's the only thing that matters, and the rest is just illusions. Every battle I get stronger, hit me, leave my body wounded. I will draw my Saiyan strength and through the bandages and bruises. I will better Kakarot. To the top, but won't allow me to stop. Just when you think that I'm ready to drop, I rise. Royalty, cream of the crop, I won't be denied. Snap, you think it's a lie? Ass snapper, I'm your demise. When I decide, you will all die. No captor, every form I'll master. I can see through your pattern. I'll be the best, saying heartbeats in my chest. I'm claiming the throne of a stolen in death.
Prince, I am on a different plane, and eventually the universe will recognize the name Vegeta. Really, you think this is a game? Only power. You think I give a fuck about the fame? I am on a different plane, and eventually the universe will recognize the name Vegeta. Really, you think this is a game? Only power. You think I give a fuck about the fame? Whoa.
I'm forgotten but never forgetting why I need to be there for my own. Training until it's finished, hidden least don't diminish. Taking on anybody that's threatening, making them. Tell the copy I won't slow down. Shadow clones for the gunny, I don't know now. A-list mission like it's nothing, I'm a pro, how? Did you call me out? Back then I was so loud. Now they're so proud, it's so foul.
Oh, that's the only way I know to make a ball down. Running circles, it's a show I never call out. Throw a kuna at your body, spill it all out. Watch you fall down.
you have made it to the end of the video and you ain't like it yet, what the fuck are you doing, my guy?
Goddamn button!
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Weapon of mass destruction. Weapon of mass destruction.
Thank God I ascended. I prayed for the ending of conflict and deliverance from all those monsters who lived in my conscience. You hear helicopters that carry Uchiha doctors and surgeons to cut out all the self-hatred I fostered, but it's like...
Battlefield stay alive, only thing that's mattering. Anbu clan finity stabilized, the generals that are saber rattling. Death toll is maddening, dismantling the faith of a snitch who's tattling. So saddening, still battling these demons, everything in sight. I'm sanity, finna step in fire.